therefore am I still a lover of the meadows and the woods and mountains and of all that we behold, of this green earth, of all the mighty world of eye and ear, both what they hath create and what perceive, well pleased to recognize, in nature and the language of the sense, the anchor of my purest thoughts, the nurse, the guide, the guardian of my heart and soul, of all my moral being.